Today I will share with you one really interesting and useful library. This library is Powers. If you don't know anything about it, this video is for you. Agenda for today is to explain you a little bit about the library and how this library works. This could help you to get briefly idea about the Powers, and we will have separate video that we will compare with pandas, for example, to see how powerful this library could be. If you like this video, if you want to be part of our community, don't wait, just click on the subscriber button and not forget to click on the bell button too. Powers like a source code behind the scenes, it's Redis code. This Redis code provides opportunity when we run the library to use the maximum of our computer, the maximum of our machine, on the machine that we run the Powers code, which makes the Powers function really fast and to optimize and use the maximum of the RAM memory too, which is really nice, and to run our code in parallel. This is really important too. Languages that are supported in Powers are, for now, JavaScript, Python and Redis. Like a next step, like a next release, the Powers team plan to be possible to use R and Ruby languages too. But for now are only JavaScript, Python and Redis. How exactly this library work and what make the magic to say? The magic, it's happened because here in Powers they use two APIs. One of them is lazy API, which actually it's really similar like Spark, like a Spark way of working. We run our queries, doesn't matter what exactly we write in these queries. Lazy API, get them, optimize them exactly in the same way how Spark optimize the queries, like a Spark optimizer. And then when we need to execute these queries, we execute with maximum performance of them. Another really good thing in lazy API, it's parallel execution. And yeah, that's it about the lazy API. The second API that they use, it's eager API. This API, it's really similar how pandas work. Here we run the functions that we run in immediately, and we could see the result immediately. As already saw, and I think already get like idea, in Powers we have combination of lazy and eager, which are pandas and Spark in one place, to say the bold approach in one place. This makes this library really powerful and really good. How powerful it is, we will see in the next video that we will compare Powers with pandas, and yeah, and this will help to us to figure out exactly what is the power of this library. If you like this video, click on the like button and keep learning. Thank you for the watching, and we will see you next time.